I'm going to show you how to create a Google Meet. So the first thing you need to do is make sure you're signed into your Gmail account. And once you are, you move to the top right-hand corner and click these 9 dots. At that point, you can choose any application, but you're going to choose the Meet application. And then this screen will come up and you'll click Join or Start a Meeting. Then you'll type in a name describing your meeting. Click on Continue. And you're almost ready to go. Now your screen might look a little different because your camera, if you have a webcam, will show your face. Because I'm recording this meeting, my camera cannot show my face, but the microphone works. And so I'm going to click on Join Now. And I'm almost in the meeting. It's giving me the name of the meeting and the information to get to the meeting so that if I want a student or a person participating in the meeting to get this meeting, I would highlight this link here and I'll put right click and copy, and then I would send that to the person. I could also just click on copy join info. So at this point, I'm just going to close this. Now, maybe I go a little too fast and I forget to grab the meeting information. Well, that's not a problem because all I need to do is go over to the bottom left-hand corner here, click on this up arrow, and there's the information right there so I can send it to someone. And that's how you create a Google Meet.